Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Minecraft launcher, and it shows we were unable to verify what products you own. Please check your internet connection. But here my internet works normal. Then why it shows this kind of message and how to fix this issue? And sometimes this issue occurs due to your DNS server not responding. So if you are a Wi-Fi user, just check your Wi-Fi router indicators if all the lights are glow with green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color signal, problem with your fiber cable, so just check it. At same time, if you are using the Ethernet connection, just on time disable and enable that adapter. And then open your settings menu. So here I try to select apps category and go to apps and features, and here it shows me all installed apps, but here I try to locate that Minecraft launcher, and this is that Minecraft launcher. So here you can press this vertical three dots icon and go to advanced options and slightly scroll down and click to repair your Minecraft launcher. And this process is completed. So just close all the windows. And one more time, I try to open that Minecraft launcher. Because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see this launcher is opening very smoothly and also it's ready to playing. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.